news. We are getting in on the seizure of massive amounts of gold. The ED has seized gold bars worth 91.5 crore rupees in raids on four premises belonging to Raksha Bullion and Classic Marbles, two private limited companies. The searches were conducted in connection with a money laundering probe in the case of Parekh Aluminex Limited. For more details, I'm joined in by Ashish Mehrishi on the phone line. Ashish, I believe there was also probe conducted on some secret lockers. What is the role of these secret lockers in this entire crackdown?
So basically, a company had basically taken loan from various banks.
Right.
And they had cheated the banks of almost 2,300 crore rupees. Now, since there was a probe ordered by various departments, the Enforcement Directorate also registered an ECIR. And finally, you know, they were looking at basically some raids happened at around four locations belonging to Raksha Bullion and Classic Marbles. Now, what they have, the investigation reveals as of now is that there are around 761 lockers belonging to Raksha Bullion, and from there around 152 kg of gold has been found, around 91.5 kg of gold,
right,
and 152 kg of silver has been found. So this is basically, there were around 761 lockers. These are secret lockers. There was no CCTV camera. They had basically hidden this gold and silver inside this. So obviously, we have the pictures with this. The pictures very clearly show that this is unaccounted gold. It is not in the books of accounts. That is what sources in the Enforcement Directorate tell us. So certainly a big catch by Enforcement Directorate in a case where a company had basically cheated the various banks to the tune of around 2,300 crore rupees.
All right. Many thanks to you, Ashish Mehrishi, for bringing in all those inputs. And with that, it's a quick wrap of this.